over here, these are the recording studios. We'll go over there in a little bit. This is where every single Empire artist records. That's the boardroom. They look like they working. They not working.
Snap, the sluice is lying.
Dad, wait, hold up. This is Councilman Angelo Dubois.
Mr. Lyon, it's a pleasure.
Oh, it's all mine.
All right.
Mom and I met him today at Bar 105, so I'm kind of helping out with the anti-violence summit with the kids.
I'm Zay, Mr. Lyon. I'm gonna be an MC just like you. Wanna hear something?
Okay, go ahead, man, sure.
Check. First off, my main purpose is to change the game. Before I let you go, bet you all know my name. They call me Zay. Bet on me and catch a payday. See, I'm a leader. My foe cold, so grab a heater. Before I let you go, OG, it's great to meet you.
You had me nervous for a second, man. I thought you was coming straight for me, you know? But might have to put you in the studio, seeing that Jamal no longer makes music because he wants to save the world.
My dad likes to come for me a lot, and he gets very bored. Besides, you're missing the point. I'm now making music in order to save the world.
All right. Zay here is off to MIT next year. 3.8 GPA.
Wow, that's impressive. You say your mama's into this, right?
I mean, I'm the one that's on the panel. But...
So why don't we just hold the summit right here at Empire?
Mr. Lyon,
no,
please.
Lucius, please.
I appreciate that, but we're good. We have a spot secured already. The kids are excited.
Why don't I sweeten the deal and say Empire underwrites the whole thing?
Put me in awkward. What do you think, kids?
Yes!
Well, okay, there you have it. It's a very, very generous offer.
Lucius, thanks. Extremely generous, Dad. What is this about?
Look, why don't we stream this whole thing live on Empire Extreme? I mean, you've read about it, and there's no better way of getting your message out.
Oh, wow. You are truly an angel, sir. Appreciate this.
Keep doing what you're doing with them. Oh, and by the way, tell your mama about this so that she can facilitate the music, all right? Nice meeting you, Councilman.
All right, sir. Be well.